Hello, hello. Lingyu. I think that's her proper name. I mean, that's her name. Just not shortened like this. Okay. It's time to leave the mountain to provide. Oh. Let's go. Lingyu. I like her name. Lingyu. I don't know which tongue of the word it is, but Lingyu. Li. What? Ji? What kind of name, really? Over there? Oh, there she is. Hi. Ji Lingyu.
Get that horse. 你来的正好，下山送给百姓们的丹药，我已经炼得差不多了。
不过还差一味药材，不知是小道童偷懒忘采了，还是自己偷偷吃了呢？不知道姬道长还差哪一味药？以我之间不用见外，叫我师姐就好。啊？喂，我是师姐姐，I was reading the characters。I mean, no, the English。这最后一味药就在山腰，你随我一同下山便可。
At the date。
每月初五，我都会代表真武。 下山为百姓赠药，又道是：居庙堂之高，则忧其民；处江湖之远，则忧其君。真武虽比不上朝堂的高度，但离百姓的距离却更近。只要怀有一颗侠义之心，虽身在江湖，亦可忧国忧民。
看来你的悟性不错。Just making sure.
这里山楂成熟的最是时候。Wait again。我们采一些呗。下山道长嘴拔，师姐这是想让我采些山楂，留着路上解馋生津用的吧？你可别一下子全吃完喽。啊？你可知我之前所说的灵丹妙药，就是此物。<笑>
什么？师姐你说的药材，原来是这个。<笑> Makes sense. Somebody will eat it.
Hello, okay, here we go. 我倒从没听说过，这山楂还能做成药材。这种在真武山的山楂树，三千年开一次花，三千年结一次果。And
people ate it.
三千年.
Beating them at their own game. What does that mean? What?
那这可是上古时期就种下的灵树。 这山楂果吃了不说能延年益寿，也能包治百病啊！<笑>
这味药的灵妙之处，你等会儿就能见识到了。信与不信，可再定夺。时辰不早了，百姓们应该已经在御花集等我们了。
If I take pictures, no, let me take pictures.
仙姑又来给我们送药了。我家孩子上次吃了姬道长送的药，药到病除。我这次来专程赶。
此乃龙胆丸，佐以蜜水，
每日服饮三丸，则风湿伤寒可治。此乃理中丸。让开，让开，都给我让开。What
do you need, sir? Are you hurt?
大家都在排队取药，壮士这是作甚？
我不是来取药的，我是来看病的。
凡事总讲个先来后到，何况我见你面色红润，举止生风。
你算什么东西？我说我有病就是有病，还请姬道长神仙下凡，帮我。
姬师姐，此人如此粗鄙，不用理会便罢。
无妨。
<笑>
你的病无药可救。<笑>你说什么？
我远道而来，我看你们和你们看不了病的庸医一样，害我砸了你们的招牌。Where you going, girl? Okay. <laughs> Of course, I.
你还敢狡辩？我是说无药可救。但你可知这无药，也是一味药。哦。
Is that like a pill? Chocolate candy? So I guess. I was doing Su Yilai in the last upload, but how come she didn't get any cutscene? But Su Yilai was really good. I really enjoyed her dates, I guess.
感觉如何?
How do you feel?
等等，这浓郁而活泼的酸味，在唇齿间有如正旦时节的烟火一般迸发出来，令人口齿生津，愈嚼愈香啊！
Meaning he's satisfied.
你现在又感觉如何？
我现在饿的都能吞下一头牛，让我茶饭不思的病好了，我现在就想吃饭，回家吃年夜饭。在下先告辞了，谢谢姬道。哦，不对，谢谢姬仙人。原来只是食欲不振，大惊小怪的。但他明明吃的只是山楂泥和成的药丸。
怎么就？他得的呀，是心病。Yeah。你还记得他吃完后第一时间说的是什么吗
？Like
ill。而且是年夜饭，可知此人家中牵挂甚多，已成心疾。若是能值此正旦之机，和家人好好吃上一顿年夜饭，则心病可除。So
when are you gonna remove your veil?
有些时候
，Veil Max， Batman， Max Veil。
所以心病难医，这时候只需顺其机理，加以点拨。至于那药是什么，也就不重要了。是谓无药。
I tried to describe the sort of thing to my mom, but no, to no
avail。原来姬师姐之前所说的绝世灵药亦只如此。药已经发的差不多了，离上山还有些时辰，你同我一起逛逛这玉华集中景色，可好？ 玉华的风光，我也曾听大师兄提到过。今日定要好好游览一番。没想到这趟下山之行，比我想象的有趣得多。不过我还有一件事不明白，师姐怎么会事先想好采些山楂备着？这个嘛，不是山楂就是野果。看到什么就是什么。因为有心之人，疫病难伤；无心之人，疫伤。
什么呀？师姐你在说什么啊？
说道，道，得道者安身立命，失道者万劫攻心。所谓无名万物始，有道百灵出。这也太高深莫测了。那姬师姐的道是什么呢？求道过程本身也是一种道。下次再带你好好逛真武，顺便求道，怎么样？嗯嗯，一言为定。
Yeah, different translators. D or in T. Da, 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 da. Okay, let's go. Go right now. Go, 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 go. The street performance. Sorry for cutting in line.
今天真武门前怎会如此热闹？你来了，今天是我们真武对外开放的解签日，这次刚好由我来轮值解签。解签日？没想到真武还有这个习俗。这习俗还是从弟子师叔那儿传下来的。真武每一个弟子下山时都会抽一个签，预示下山的运势。这本是创给门内弟子，可没想到名声越传越远。 如今不少江湖人士都不远千里慕名而来，硬是把这解签变成了一种仪式。唉，真不知道是好事还是坏事。
Huh? Yeah, do you do one for herself? I already want to see.
师姐既善解签，何不自算一卦？She
probably can't.
千亿告诉我，今日我便有贵人相助。这不，正好你来了，我还有些丹药在丹炉里炼着。 我也不知道堪炉小道童有没有偷懒。说好了要帮一云子师叔准备给下山弟子的拂尘符纸，却还未送去。
I was not reading, but I was listening. Let's see.
上月界孝师兄的一本道法书也该还了。好好好，知道了，季师姐。那就有劳你了。喂，是的，师妹。既然如此，顺便问问真武的师兄师姐们，当初都抽了些什么钱？这签中之意又会预示什么样的运势呢？
你睡得挺香的吗？我替季师姐来跟你打声招呼。季师姐，你听我狡辩，不是，你听我解释。<笑>好，我听你解释。我解释，喂，你不按常理出牌。Her
face looks like
燕舍奴。我问你一个问题，你回答我，我就不告诉季师姐这件事。你可知季师姐当初抽的签文是何意？
你这不是在为难我吗？不过，孝师兄可能知道，他现在正在送师兄们下山呢。差不多该去给下山的师兄们送拂尘和符纸了。我还有点事情，你在这儿好好看路，可别再给我逮到了。好嘞，你放心吧。秀姐，they don't say it like cute. Okay. Oh, you going that way? Okay. That way. Some characters are married, you know, but I'm like, why can't we talk to Xiao Dao then? He's not married yet, but still.
师弟，小心背后！
Never tell.
可恶，师兄，我。
Sure, we took a shortcut.
我还以为真武的人有多厉害，原来不过如此。不好。
What's up with the names? I'm so curious. Don't listen to what and never tell. Okay. Oh. So, Bu-ting and Bu-gasu? I tried to guess the names in Chinese. And Bu something. Bu-ting hua. Bu-shua hua. Maybe.
你们没事吧？我没事，可我师弟为救人中了那贼人一记暗箭，所幸没伤到要害。多谢三位大侠出手相助，秦某不胜感激。为借清近家财，捐予真武。
秦先生不必在意，既是救人，本就是真武弟子的修道之一。只可惜我与师弟二人修行未果，便匆匆下山，不然不至于狼狈至此。
这似乎也正应和了那句签文。You
didn't listen to the stick.
签文，师兄，你下山所抽的签文是？我抽的签文是匆匆云雨。
姬师姐说，我俩此行匆匆云雨骤，不如退而取伞。哎呀，
只恨我也未能早早理解签文之意，不然也不会误入那贼人的圈套。这牵挂。
真有他们说的那么灵验？等会儿回去一定要让姬师姐给我也算一卦。It's
Kong Yang. Can't even do it. Do you think she probably can? We need different fortune tellers, I guess.
两位，我和师弟就先行告辞了。我得赶紧带他上山疗伤。
The reason I'm saying is that said that because Kong Yang said he couldn't read her star because it's what clouded or something. What something?
师兄且慢，这是姬师姐让我带给你们的拂尘和符纸。 已经不需要了，我和师弟二人打算回真武好好练功，把武功练好了再下山。No,
it's okay to come now because there's a lot always bad things happening. Okay. Wherever he is, oh, back up there. Okay.
<笑>好一个匆匆云雨！
是孝师兄。见过孝师兄。
Why are you holding that all of a sudden?
是你啊，想必救了我那两小师弟的八荒弟子。
拿刀相助而已，真正救了人的还是那两位师兄。
That's one wrong translation. 哎，
他们两个面慈心善，就是太急功近利。我劝他们练好武功再下山，一个个倒溜得比谁都快。不过到头来还是印证了那句“匆匆云雨”，果然人算不如天算。
说起来，小师兄可否知道姬师姐所抽的签文？
他的签文一直很神秘，当初还是师尊老人家帮他抽的，就连我也不知道。你若是想知道你姬师姐的签文，不妨直接问他，问完了别忘了跟我讲讲。
我先问问笑师兄要把姬师姐的道法书借到什么时候吧。
那本书上次炼丹师找不到干柴，你让他再宽容几天，我回去找找。
It's the reason why they do Chinese alchemy because we notice the Chinese game alas they are involved with the Western alchemy. OK.
所有事情都办完了，回去找姬师姐吧。
I mean, somebody is. I mean, if there's a difference between Eastern and Western alchemy, who knows? Why am I saying? I'm just confused.
九情赋予，是为雨后九情情又雨。
That guy's still there.
吉凶反复皆如是。
I'm not seeing him. I was gonna take a picture. Oh, I'm not reading. I was gonna take a picture, but he wasn't a picture, so I didn't take the picture.
若是今后时运遇阻，后必安。
Oh, he's gone now.
谢谢，谢谢仙姑。九情赋予，九情赋予。
He's just whipping around her neck. Hello.
你回来了。
Finally, she takes it up. Hello. Why did I use the ugly voice? Sorry, guys. Oh, hi.
姬师姐，这些签文真有那么灵验吗？
不去不去不去不去 ！No， 什么 ？You ugly poses again。
签文只是一种形式，冥冥之中自有天意注定，信则灵，就如同你我彼此之间的对话，也是一种形式。
I don't like that snapshot, but I need something。
要是我问你，你必定会找我抽上一签，你信吗
？Sure。
我是打算来抽上一卦，
可惜今日签数已尽。
啊？
下次若是有空。我便单独为你算上一卦。
How nice of you，
姬师姐，那你当初下山所抽签文又是什么呢？
我的签文，如果你非亲身经历，绝无法感受其中之意。不说也罢。又或者，下次若有机会，我便带你经历一番。
What？
那我们一言为定。
Oh no, it's already done. Oh, hello, you awkward girl. Okay, no choice but to do this one.Are we gonna do it right now? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, let's go. Let's see if it's bad or good. Okay. That way again? What doesn't... There aren't a lot of paths, but still.
姬师姐好像不在。那个小道童怎么又在偷懒？过去问问。
记忆之乳名，恶鬼退散，急急如律令，
是急急如律令才对。我有这么可怕吗？
又是姬师姐派你来巡视的吗？我可没有在偷懒。
我还想问你呢，姬师姐去哪儿了？你可清？
原来如此。姬师姐乃半仙之人，四海云游，行踪不定。你若真想知道她的位置，可于其坐下童子处呈上酥酪粉糕一份。
Why did you talk so much? Just ask for it.
这坐下童子
便是我。
这小道童身份变化还挺快。我若见到姬师姐，便夸一夸她的坐下童子恪尽职守。这酥酪粉糕自然少不了你。
哼，我又不是小孩子，哪有这么好骗？不过对我也没什么坏处就是了。罢了，姬师姐就在真武殿前广场，你一去便知。
哎呀，现在的后辈真是不好对付。想必姬师姐就在算卦台附近。
Sometimes she's good with kids, sometimes I think most times she's not good with kids, but One time she was good, right? I don't remember. Tong Xiao was a doable, Shalaw, seriously. All the way over here, I don't know, I was just there. Wait, Shalaw, where are you going? Oh, okay. She's going around these guys. How nice of her. She's not bumping to anybody this time. Lingyu, oh jeez, what's all the music? Picture time? Should I do picture time? Would I make it a glitch? Picture. Yeah, why? I never seen this thing over here. I should go closer.
师姐此话怎讲? 你可知真武弟子下山时都会抽一个签? 小师兄比我早半年下山, 求的签是道士无情。 师尊更早抽的签, 写作天高雨歇。
What does it mean?
而我自己的签文, 则是 情明无语。
这签文, 当真不是天气预告吗?
我当初也是这么想的, 直到后来, 才方知此签深意。
Picture? Just in case?
越来越听不懂了。
不如你我二人在此间云海比试一番轻功, 如何?
Falling through the sea of clouds, right? You guys really gonna go? Yep, just jump through the sea of clouds. Oh no, no, she's...
今日天光晴朗, 但你我穿行云海之时, 衣袖间竟也沾了些许湿气。
We're floating on clouds.
正所谓, 纵使晴明无雨色, 入云深处亦沾衣。
Dang, here we are. Where are we?
Dancing crane.
Yeah? I guess.
飞鹤难道亦会失其荣誉?
What kind of question is that?
也许他入云前也并不相信。 现在你可知我签中之意?
No, I don't. I'm too novice. Ooh, yeah. Where are we? I should explore. Where are we? Shangzhou? Oh, we are in Shangzhou. Of course, strategist area is here. Shangzhou, I mean.
现在你可知我签中之意?
Rather changeable. Yes, I think that's what they're saying. Everything is changeable.
江湖多变，如处云雾之间。这刻晴，下刻雨。 也没必要那么在乎天气了。
Who's the NPC over there?
想不到你竟如此天然可爱。不错，带上此鞍，想去哪儿去哪儿便是。
Who's the umbrella? You?
从小师尊师叔他们常常夸我道心清明，说我没心没肺，无所挂碍。我也曾颇为得意，经常嘲笑已在红尘中转晕头的笑师兄。但这人呢，一入尘世，又哪能永远置身事外呢？你且随我来一个地方。
I got it wrong, you guys. One point. What was the other two? Oh well. Other two choices. I don't remember. So the weather was not a good choice. I'm still laughing, man. Okay, here we are.
当初我亲自主持了小师弟林玄的下山抽签，就在这里送他下山，却没有等到他活着回来。
Was she also in the previous game?
林玄师兄。
李玄?
有些事却是人力可及，何时顺天依时，何时尽力而为，亦是我所修之道。说了这么多，我也该完成之前承诺你的约定了。
What, the sea of clouds wasn't it?
此时此地。
我对你的时运也着实十分好奇。嗯哼。
哦。 Oh, child, ugly, the fuck, excuse my language, what? Cho? Okay, this is a 24 hour thing, right? But, oh my god. Okay, anyway, don't look at it. Seminda, shake your phone. Oh, shoot, I cannot shake my phone. Shake. Crafting in spring. Interpretation. The moonlight shines across the sky and the west wind Together we are drunk on the orchid boat, and we are known for less than the dead, I guess. Less than a decade, maybe? The person who gets his fortune stick will have both of their needs for wealth and lust fulfilled. Probably a mistranslation. There are occasional blah 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 blah. Read it yourselves. The beauty of your dream. The fortune is great. Build ship? Like pairings? Couples ship? Lingyu, help me.
师姐，这签什么说法？
此签多有变数，走向随天时而变，随地利而起。若要解签，这世上唯有一人可解。
那是空人在。
谁？便是你自己。
哦。
你游历于江湖之中，必然面临诸多抉择，每一个抉择都与你的命运息息相关。
I've lost. I'm sorry. That translation.
若你不加顾虑，随心而选，便能凭自己的心去解除这道签文的含义。
I think they mean passion. I'm so thinking about it. Okay. And we are done.Now just to focus on her. She's like so ready for the role. Okay. Think I'll do the next Fondness before I do the adventures. I need this because I need to finish my career. No, I already finished, but I need to unlock, what, 4 more recipes just to get this outfit. Oh no, pendant. I just want it. Okay guys, that is all. Thanks for watching. Lust. Oh my gosh.